We have the Lincoln Mustangs taking on the Mission Bears in a smashdown showdown varsity competition. And Mission takes no time getting started. Number 8 passes to 12, and he puts on an extra gear, and he looks like he can go all the way in for the score. And just like that, Mission is up 6-0. After a 3-and-out, Mission gets the ball right back, and whoop, the ball falls on the ground. And number 66, he picks it up, and he's rumbling. He's stumbling. Look at the big man go. He fumbles, but Lincoln recovers, and they take over inside the 20.
And on the very next play, Jaquez Williams gets the ball, and he takes it in for the score. And Mission gets right back into the game.
At halftime, Mission is winning 18-6.
And right after halftime, Lincoln wastes no time with a deep pass from Royal Romero to Jaquez Williams for the score.
Lincoln is looking for a big time red zone stop, needing to get back in the game. They're looking for their defense to make a play, and boom, here we go. Second down stop. Team tackled by Lincoln's defense. And they feel like they got a chance. Third down play. Defense needs a stop. And they get a stop. Lincoln's last chance to come back and tie the game. And here goes Mr. Williams one more time, breaking the tackle, breaking another tackle, out of bounds. Their last shot, fourth down, and they just come up incomplete. And misses out a chance to tie the game. Wow, Mission can seal the deal with one more score. And in dramatic fashion, the quarterback takes it in for the touchdown. And Mission wins the game 32 to Lincoln's 18.